What I wanted was to like actually capture the spirit of the real New York. Which you immediately responded to and were like, oh yeah, we can totally do this. And I wanted it to be feel like it was about right now. And I was so relieved to hear you be like, oh, that is totally possible because the people who are in New York right now are the folks that love it the most.
Yeah.
So how did you go about? And then we didn't talk. And I was just like, okay, and go, Cheryl, go. And then, so what was the first thing that you did to build this video?
Yeah, well, I love, you know, it's always so great when someone just trusts you to make what you make and have a quick conversation and like feel a rapport and like just get excited about the same talk to things you're talking about. And it's a great way to start, and also discussing how, yes, New York is, you know, New York changes, the world changes by the day, but you know the people and the energy of New York changes from week to week, and you know it was a very tumultuous time during protests or post a lot of protests, and you know there was just an energy of like. We have to find the brightness and the light and the fun, and it's the only way that New Yorkers get through things, people get through things, and we're not, New Yorkers are not, it's not our first rodeo when it comes to diversity. So, you know, there, and just the title of the song, and I love dancing, I love making dance films. I do that often. I always incorporate dance. So like that was the title of your song is just amazing to me. So, you know, I just reached out to friends and fam because I also love working with real people. And all my nieces are in this and my assistants and their friends. And we chase people down the street. Like I chase that skater girl. Yeah, we just kind of found people. Through people we knew and people we chased. And everyone was really, really into it. And so happy also.